Hello?
Hello?
Jeremy? Is that you?
Molly? Molly?
Oh, you've got to be kidding me. Now you call me? I don't have time
Molly.
For this. I'm going to be late for work. I'm hanging up. Goodbye, Jeremy.
No, don't hang up, please. Look, I'm in the trunk of a car, okay? I'm trapped. I'm in a box. I need your help.
Why am I not surprised the first time we talk in 3 months, you drunk dial me?
No, I'm not. I'm not drunk. I swear to you, okay? Somebody dials your number. I'm in this fucking box. You're on a speakerphone, okay?
Why do I keep getting caught up in your shit? Jeremy, this is right where we left off. The gambling is... Morgan...
No, this is not Morgan. Trust me, he would not go this far. Look, listen to me, please. You remember the number. Remember the number I gave you in case of an emergency.
What number? Ben's cell number?
Yes. Yes. You need to find it, babe. You need to find it.
Okay, well, I don't know what I'm looking for. What does it start with?
I don't know the number by heart. It's programmed into my phone.
Where is your phone? Jeremy, what's going on?
That's what I'm trying to figure out, okay? Here's the deal. Find the number. Call Ben, please. Tell them what's happened to me, and then tell them they need to secure POTUS. In those words, exactly. Can you do that for me, please?
Yeah. Okay, well, where is it?
My computer, the desk, the top drawer in a folder.
I emptied the desk drawers when you moved out. I don't know, Jeremy.
Look, I don't know how much time I have. Please, just find the number.
Okay.
Molly, did you get it? Molly? Molly, where are you? Come on, babe.
There's someone at my window.
What?